What's up, everybody? I'm Nicholas, aka the DogPa, and I'm here for another new student orientation today with Dottie. Dottie is an 8-month-old Dutch Shepherd, and she'll be going through our 2-week Pawcademy stay. Her owner brought her into us so that we could work on her leash manners while on the walk, but she also just needs some help becoming a better friend with the cat in the household. Every now and then she likes to chase at it and play with it, and the cat's not necessarily on the same page as her. Last thing we'll be working on is just kind of stopping her demand barking. If she wants attention, she'll go right up to the owner and just start barking at him to try to get what she's after. And then she's a little bit sensitive in the paws. Whenever it's wet outside, the owner can't necessarily wipe her paws off, so we'll be working on desensitizing her paws as well. I'll go ahead and see what Ms. Dottie knows for me right now. Come on, friend, let's go. Dottie, come. Good girl. Sit. Sit. Good sit. Plop down. Good down. Almost. Post. Sit. Good girl. Bingo. Good job. Heel. Heel. There's a little bit of that colon. Heel. All right. So that's where Ms. Dottie is starting out at. And I can't wait to show you guys her transformation after 2 more weeks. Come on, friend, let's go.
Each day it is retreat.